And the thing with painting hands and drawing hands, you want to have all the angles in there because our hands are made up of a lot of different straight lines. So if you look at this source, there's many different angles happening within the hand, and it's really important to get that while painting. If you squint, you kind of see a lot of round shapes, but you can always round those out later. So it's important to start with the angles, and your hand will look much more realistic.